Hi, Callum here, and today I'm going to show you how to make the Grape and Rosemary Shrub from the Cocktail Kitchen book. The equipment we're going to need to make this shrub is a metal or a glass bowl, a muddler or a rolling pin, a wooden spoon, a fine mesh sieve, and some scales. In terms of ingredients, we're going to need 200 grams of red grapes, 150 grams of caster sugar, 80 grams of white wine vinegar, and 2 rosemary sprigs. Let's get into it.